This is August 19th, 2008. At 2:55 p.m., it's 80 degrees, tropical storm A is on its way. It's in South Florida right now. We're in Airport Road Park in Port Orange. Tennis courts, playground for the kids, basketball courts.
I've seen a lot. I mean, a lot.
And straight ahead is the side and back of Creekside Middle School. That's the back. Back and the side, I guess. Big school. City Councilman Bob Pullman is the assistant principal of this school. We'll be going out to Airport Road now. And in so doing, we pass the fire station number 70, number 4 of Port Orange, fire engine 74. We're in the back of the fire station.